Hey guys, it's Nicomas Perez, and I'm here to talk to you for a second about an awesome event that's coming up real soon at St. Louis Christian College. Every year, they do an amazing event called Men's Day. And this year, we're doing Men's Day again, April 8th, and we hope that you'll be there. We especially hope you'll be there because we're going to put a different flair on it this year. We're going to put mentoring into Men's Day. Our whole theme this year is men mentoring men. Where our main sessions, we're going to talk about what it means to be a man who mentors other men and mentors the next generation. We're going to have great speaking, we're going to have great worship, and we're also going to have some great workshops. Now, one of those workshops that you can choose to be a part of is an actual mentoring group workshop, where if you choose to go to this workshop, you'll be put into a small group of men who will travel the next 12 months with you in a mentoring relationship, meeting with you about 4 to 6 times during the year. And in that relationship, you'll be paired with a hand-selected man from the area who we've determined is someone who's a great leader, a great family man, and has a lot of great wisdom to share. And so this year at Men's Day, our hope is that we give you more than just information. We give you more than just preaching and awesome worship. We also want to give you a relationship that for 12 months, we hope is going to be beneficial to both your career, your family, as well as your discipleship walk. So this April 8th, 2017. We look forward to seeing you at Men's Day. You get signed up soon. To register and get more information about Men's Day, check out stlchristian.edu.